Medicine has been an essential aspect of human life since ancient times. From herbs and rituals to cutting-edge technology and precision medicine, we have come a long way. Today, let's take a journey through the history of medicine, from ancient times to the modern era. The ancient Egyptians were among the first to practice medicine. They used herbs and natural remedies to cure ailments and illnesses. They also believed that certain illnesses were caused by the gods and used rituals to treat them. The ancient Greeks made significant contributions to medicine, especially in the field of anatomy. Hippocrates, the father of modern medicine, believed that disease was caused by natural causes rather than the gods. He also created the Hippocratic Oath, which is still taken by doctors today. During the medieval period, medicine was heavily influenced by religion. Doctors were often monks or priests and believed that disease was a punishment from God. They used a combination of herbs, prayer, and bloodletting to cure ailments. The Renaissance was a time of great progress in medicine. Andreas Vesalius, a Flemish anatomist, made significant contributions to the field of anatomy. William Harvey discovered the circulatory system, and Antonie van Leeuwenhoek invented the microscope. In the modern era, medicine has made significant strides. The discovery of antibiotics has revolutionized the treatment of infectious diseases. Advances in technology have allowed for the development of cutting-edge treatments like gene therapy and immunotherapy. Today, we have access to some of the most advanced medical care in history. From complex surgeries to personalized medicine, we have made tremendous progress. But there is still much work to be done, and the future of medicine is full of exciting possibilities. So, that's a brief history of medicine. From ancient times to the modern day, humans have been working tirelessly to improve their health and well-being. We may not have all the answers, but we will continue to push forward, armed with the knowledge and tools of science, to conquer the challenges that lie ahead. Thanks for watching.